My name is Loren Walensky, and I'm a pediatric oncologist and chemical biologist here at the Dana-Farber Cancer Institute and Boston Children's Hospital. And my clinical specialty is taking care of children with pediatric leukemias and lymphomas. I take care of patients and also run a research laboratory to discover new therapies for cancer. One of the things about cancer is that none of us are immune from it. Whether it's a parent, a spouse, a child, a friend, a colleague, we all know what it means to receive the diagnosis that one of our loved ones has cancer. So for us, it's very personal. And so our job, first of all, is to let them know that in our hands, that they are in one of the best places in the world to be taken care of, that they are safe, and that we're going to do everything that we can in our power to leave no stone unturned to provide them with the comfort and the cures that they're seeking. And specifically what that means, even in a condition like pediatric leukemia, where over the last 50, 60, 70 years, the cure rates have changed from 10% to 90%, that doesn't mean that we're done. We're very focused on the notion that even if there's a 10% of our patients that aren't cured or not seeing the benefits of the most modern treatments, then those are the patients that we have to focus on. We can never give up on even the smallest percent of patients that don't respond to our treatments. So when I first meet a family, the most important thing for me is to listen. I want to understand what they're experiencing. I want to understand their perspective on what the problem is. And then once I fully understand who they are and where they're coming from, my job is to go and find every little bit of information, clinical information, diagnostic information, to come up with the correct approach to treating this patient. One of the incredible inspirations about working here is that as a physician and a scientist, I can draw on the inspiration and the challenges faced by patients in the hospital and bring that directly into the research laboratory to try to answer questions that are most important and directly relevant to those patients. I have seen the power of taking care of children when they're kindergartners and then watch them grow up to graduate college and to get married and to have their own life and to fulfill their dreams. That's the ultimate goal of everything that we're doing here every single day. And so to watch that provides me hope that we can do that for everyone that walks through the door here at Dana-Farber and Boston Children's.